This is Friday, March 17th, 2013. Let you know that the store is closed. It's about 5:45, 5:50. Unless you know right here, it's a violation right here with this meat in this tub. There's nothing covering this meat. I can actually touch this if I want to with my bare hands. I choose not to. Have a meat right here covered up. More beef. Normally what they normally do, they normally date it, put like the date on here so they can know where to go from. And they normally put like what kind of ground beef or a percentage of meat that they gonna put right here. Normally it might say 80%, 5-9. 5-9 would be May the 9th. You see what I'm saying? 80% would be considered to be 80-20. And they would take these meats out these tubs right here. And they'd throw them right here in this clean grinder. See how they cleaned the grinder today? They throw it in this clean grinder right here. See how it's been cleaned properly? They throw in this grinder and they make grounded up beef. Let's find out who comes in today. Okay, John Garrett is off today. Clifton come in at 1. So it's gonna be Keith and some guy named Robert Thorne. They both come in at 7. No White comes in at 6. But Marlene comes in at 6, and that's it. Camille comes in at 6 too. So just Camille and Marlene comes in at 6. I show you the grinder. They cleaned that. This is the first time since I've been doing this. First time, you see? See how they actually did what was supposed to do. See how they disassembled it and broke it down? They actually did that. First time I ever seen them do that. First time ever. Bring it over to this one. Same with this one. They did break it down properly and clean it. This is the first I ever seen it been done. I'm not sure who worked last night, but it has been properly broken down and cleaned how it's supposed to. It's been properly then broken down and cleaned. Let's go and check the schedule, see who worked last night. Cause I had to get that guy who worked last night that got his props. Yesterday was Thursday. Leroy. Leroy's the only one that closed. I see Leroy Lomax, so I guess Leroy's the only one that cleaned it the proper way. Wow. It shouldn't take our shop store, the one that knows the book, you know, to break down the station properly and clean it properly. It should take our shop store that know the book very well to do things very well. Again, let's take you back here to this. I have a rack right here, pre-cut meats on it. Down here is smoke products. These don't count. They don't count because smoke products all become wrapped. All they had to do is just date them up. Pre-cut meat right here with the 20th on it. Today's the 17th. That pre-cut meat with the 20th. Have some more pre-cut meat right here with the 20th on it. Expiration day is the 20th, I'm sorry. Have another one right here, pre-cut meat. Expiration date on this says the 19th. Pre-cut meat on this one. This right here actually says the 18th. Get a better look. Actually says, sorry about my camera, not just had the best quality. This last wrap right here, I want to show right here. It's pre-cut meat. Again, meats will be cut fresh daily. Expiration date on this is May 20th. Meats will be cut fresh daily. I cannot stress or emphasize it enough. Let's take you back here, you know, to the seasoning box with the same holes. See the same holes? Same holes. So even though you can't see the mark that I left, just know that, like, you can see the hole. See the hole? I did not create that just now. That was already there. You see the big hole right here on the side? Again, when this cooler goes into a defrost, it gets very warm. It gets so warm that I can stand back here with no jacket on, with just a t-shirt or my shopper's polo shirt on. This is the meat that they season the pork up with. This is, you can clearly see the seasoning in there. You can't really see too good because the lights is off back here. But this is the tub that they use to season meat, season the pork with. They basically use the season to deodorize the smell of the pork. Meaning that when they take bad meat, especially the pork, they would take it and they would drench it in this season right here. And what the season basically does, it's like a deodorant. It deodorizes the smell. It makes it smell good. So when a customer takes it home, they open up the pack, all they smell is this barbecue season. They don't really smell the bad quality of the meat. You see what I'm saying? That's my only violation today that I have. If these meats right here in the tub, this is a clear violation. What they gonna do with this meat right here, like I told you before, they gonna take it out these tubs. They gonna throw it in this grinder right here later on in the day. Is he gonna be Keith or the dude Robert? Cause John's out today. They gonna throw in this grinder. They gonna grind them all up real good. And if need be, see right here, this is, they stand right here with the grinder. They stand right here and they catch it with their hands. Some catch it with their bare hands, like John Gart. Some catch it with gloves. And they stack trays out like this. They stack trays out and they catch it with the hand and bam. Catch it, bam. And like I said, need be, they come up on this wall and they select any kind of meat that they need off this wall, whether it's 80-20, 93-7, whatever. They come on this wall, select whatever ground beef they need and incorporate it with this out of date or this, basically, I would say, contaminated meat, because this meat's been sent back here for God knows how long. Could have been sent back here for hours, days. I didn't get a chance to document anything yesterday, but I am documenting today. So I don't know if this was sent back here yesterday, because this doesn't have a date on it like they normally dated. This is a clear violation. They cannot do this. If this was trash, then they will transfer that out that rectangular bin into this circular barrel right here. The circle round container is considered to be a trash can. You see what I'm saying? So if that was trash, it would not be still sent back here in a cooler box in this rectangular bin. It would be placed in this trash can right here if it was trash. That's all I have to document for today. If I have anything else to document for today, trust me, I will.